There are many other enduring restaurants in the Philippines, but sadly, some of them have been sold and are no longer in the hands of the original owners. The new Toho Food Center is Binondo's and perhaps the Philippines' oldest continuously operating restaurant. It was originally called Toho Antigue and was founded in 1866 by 5 Chinese immigrants led by Po Kong, whose Christian name was Manuel Bautista. The restaurant's ownership and its name has changed over the decades. The restaurant has been in the Wong family for the last 3 generations, culminating in the current owner, Alvin Wong. Savory Chicken in Binondo was where my parents had their dates in the late 1950s. And in the context of that connection, I will pronounce the brand the way my parents did, Savory. The first Savory Chicken branch was opened in Escolta at the foot of Jones Bridge in the late 1950s by the Ting brothers. They refined their recipe after years of serving it in their pansiteria in Quiapo. These days, the brand has been split between different companies managed by different branches of one family, Savory, Original Savory, and Classic Savory. They may have split up, but their success is rooted in the entrepreneurship and partnership of hardworking brothers. Before Barrio Fiesta was founded in 1952, Sixta Evangelista Umpauco, or Mama Chip, got her start by creating great meals for family and friends. According to oral histories, she invented how we cook and enjoy crispy pata today. The perfect crispy pata and kare-kare served in clay pots were the restaurant's best sellers. Incidentally, Sixta is the grandmother of Filipino performer and model Hart Evangelista Escudero. Kaya sa susunod na mag-hit ang niluto mo sa family reunion at love na love na mga mahal mo sa buhay ang hinain mong pagkain, tandaan mo na ganyan-ganyan nag-umpisa si Naaling Asyang, Nanay Ruby, Mamasita, Mama Chit, at marami pang magagaling na home chef ng mga kinagigiliwan nating kainan ngayon. Maraming salamat po at sana palaging masarap ang ulam ninyo. O, diba?
Meow, meow.